Hi, this is Shahul from Pantech ProLabs. Today we are going to see demo on robotic arm controller using Spartan 3A FPGA stick board. For this project, we have Spartan 3A stick board with us. Then we have robotic arm kit. In this project, I am going to control each of the DC motors available in this robotic arm. We have 5 DC motors available on this base of the motor, base of the robotic arm. Then we have another one at this joint. Then we have another one at this joint. Then we have another one for opening and closing. For this, I already programmed arm controller code to Spartan 3N FPGA stick board. Now you can see the program is already pre-programmed. On robotic arm kit, we have 3 L293D DC motor controller ICs for controlling DC motor. Okay. Now we are going to see the basic functionality of controlling this robotic arm through Spartan 3N stick board. On this stick board, we have 2 push buttons for controlling the motor in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction, that is P44 and P43. Then we have used 3 switches, 3 inputs in the dip switches, that is 1, 2, 3 and 3. Here all these 3 inputs are 0. When it is in 0, 0, 0, the motor basement starts rotating in clockwise or anti-clockwise when you press the push buttons. Here I am pressing the push button, it is rotating in anti-clockwise direction. The same way I am pressing the P44 pin, it is rotating in clockwise direction. Then I switch on the first dip switch. Now again I press these push buttons, that is forward and reverse. It move on forward and reverse directions respectively. Now when you turn on the dip switch to 1, 0, then we have a next arm which is moving forward and backward. Similarly, when you switch it on 1, 1, that is 0, 1, 1 in dip switch, the next arm will go forward and backward similarly. Then if you want to take an object through the robotic arm, then you have to change it to 1, 0, 0 position and do the same. So it will catch the object and release the object. Let's place an object near the robotic arm. Use the Spartan 3N FPGA to control that arm to grab that object. For that, I am going to rotate that arm to clockwise direction. So I just moved it on clockwise direction. Now I switch it on the first push button, that is 0, 0, 1. Switch it on that first dip switch as 0, 0, 1. Now I just rotate the arm towards the bottom. Now we have to control that that grab pot, that is 1, 0, 0 here. I just open that one. Now again make that arm towards the bottom, that is, so asla endu pantama sir
endu
konjam
down la pichcha
illa illa think panni pesa vendiyadhu towards that object. So now it is moving towards that object. Then I am making the dip switch to 100 to grab that object. Now it's exactly grabbed that object. I make it to 10. It is lifting up and try to move that object towards anti-clockwise direction. So now we can place that object at the center by changing the dip switch to 100 again and release that one. Thank you.